Hi and welcome to this Texturino tutorial. I'm Alice and this episode will show you the advanced settings for the opacity brush. The advanced opacity brush settings allow you to tailor the tool to your specific needs.
Overall wood cover, decrease spacing at high hardness, hide edges while brushing, base opacity applies to new masks, extend masks automatically, and extend mask to fit art. The majority of these advanced settings are found in the preferences. I'm going to double-click the tool in order to open them. Firstly, we have decreased spacing at high hardness, which is on by default. If I were to turn it off, I'd get a scalloped edge when brushing with high hardness. I'm going to reset the mask before we look at the next setting. Open the preferences again and put that one back. Next is hide edges while brushing, which is on as default, and ticking simply keeps the selection annotations visible while you're brushing. Let's pop that one back on. Then we have base opacity applies to new masks, which is off by default. If I were to tick this option, then it will apply the last used base opacity to new masks. In this case, I have 50% base opacity set. And then if I were to create a new object and brush, creating a new mask, then you'll see how the 50% base opacity has also been applied to this new artwork. Let's go back to the preferences and return that to its default setting. The last preference is extend mask automatically. On by default, if I were to turn it off and then alter the artwork, you can see that the mask doesn't cover that new area, which is why this is enabled by default. However, if I have had this option off and then wish to extend the mask, I can use the flight menu option Extend Mask to Fit Art to refill that area. And I can carry on brushing the artwork the same as before. That's it for this tutorial. Overall, we've covered decrease spacing at high hardness, hide edges while brushing, base opacity applies to new masks, extend mask automatically, and extend mask to fit art. Congratulations, you've completed the opacity brush tutorials. Watch the next episode to find out how to use the texture tool.
All our plugins are available for a free trial via our website, astutegraphics.com.